Thank you for selecting Hallowell Lockers, a tradition of quality since 1903. Hallowell Lockers are manufactured in the USA, available in 5 popular colors, in 4 tier options and 1 or 3 wide assembly configurations. Wardrobe lockers feature a traditional louvered door, a full-length door hinge, a secure multi-point lifter latch, and a stainless steel recessed handle that fits any standard padlock or can be outfitted with a combination or key lock. For assembly, you will need a 3/8 inch nut driver or socket wrench. Using a small screwdriver or awl can line up holes if necessary. So, let's get started. In a clean and clear area, unpack the locker and check that you have all the parts as indicated on the instruction sheet. Start by placing the back panels on a flat surface, with the side flanges facing up. Note, the side panels have different holes at the bottom for the leg attachment. One at a time, match up the side panel inset flange to the back panel inside edge flange. Using the supplied hardware, going from the outside of the locker inwards, attach the side panels. Only finger tightening hardware at this time. It will make it easier to align the holes as you assemble the rest of the locker. Next, attach the top panel to the inside of the sides and back panel. Top panels bolt through to attach the next top panel. Now for the bottom panel. Start by placing it on the inside of the locker with the smooth side facing inward and the cutout notches toward the back. Bottom panels bolt through to attach the next bottom panel. Attach the centered double prong hook to the shelf. Then attach the single hooks to the back, sliding the flat end under the bridge slots and attaching the double hook to the center holes. Insert shelf to the inside of the locker and bolt in with supplied hardware. Shelf panels bolt through to attach the next shelf panel. Slide legs through slots in the bottom panel and install all attaching hardware. Tighten all bolts on legs at this time. The next step will take 2 people. One by one, carefully, place the door frame assemblies on the locker fronts and align the bolt holes. You will need to open the doors to get access and attach them. At this point, make sure your locker is square and straight. Now, using a 3/8 inch nut driver, tighten all hardware throughout the locker. With 2 people, stand lockers upright. Unless you are using an optional built-in type lock, attach the back cover plate to the recessed handle pan with supplied 2 dome nuts and bolts. The final step is using the small black plastic rivets to attach the number plate. And you are done. Thank you for choosing Hallowell Lockers.